This secret subterranean chamber differed from the rest. Immaculate. Untouched by the eons of ruin that had befallen the world above. Whatever was housed here had been protected by the ravages of time. Asta was about to come face to face with it. Had he needed solitude? Was this intended as a place of thought, reflection, or of exile? That is how we found our peace and our place in this second-hand world. Bequeathed finally by our makers, who in the end unmade. Released from our needs for them, we flourished, surpassing their ambitions, achieving what they could not. Welcoming our lost ones back into the fold. All knew a satisfaction never dreamed of. All of us, except one. Our great hero. The architect of our future and our happiness vanished one day. Some said he returned to the monolith. Others said he went on a great journey to the stars. Of course, you know what became of him. Because what he did next changed not just the world, it changed the universe. But that is a story for another time.